Connor, why don't we say we go in, get some hot chocolate?
I tried the same thing 3 hours ago.
I'm not going with you.
Exactly the same result.
Connor, come on.
No, you're a liar.
You're right. He is.
Seriously?
We both are. Look, Connor, we were trying to protect you by not telling you the truth about your mom, but I mean, now you don't have much reason to trust either of us, do you? Yeah. All right, look, I'm going to tell you something, but you have to promise me you will never repeat it to anyone, okay? The truth is, I know exactly how you feel. Because my mom ran away, too. Now, I was a little older than you, but I was still a kid. And I remember how scary it was.
But your mom is here.
Yeah, well, she came back. Eventually. And I'm sure your mom will, too. But in the meantime, it is okay to feel scared, and it's okay to feel mad. And it is definitely okay to come down from that tree. Come on.
I want to get down.
Okay, I'm coming to help you, bud.
Go get him. What was that?
He's gonna fall.
Ah! Connor!